You can't make anything viral, but you can make something good. Peter Schenkman. A lot of times when clients come up to me, they say, James, how can we get this to go viral? James, how can this campaign, how can we ensure that it hits this many people and we don't have to pay for the advertisement budget behind it on Facebook? And I always say the same thing. You can't force something to go viral. When things go viral, they go viral. You can't control that. All these challenges that get made, you never know what's gonna go hot. You never know that it's gonna be the next Harlem Shake. You never know it's gonna be the next Running Man challenge. And every time you see these ones, you kind of wonder, why did that go viral? It's like the dumbest thing sometimes. You're like, and that goes viral? But you can make something good. Our job, honestly, whether we're talking about as marketers or whether we're talking about entrepreneurs, whether we're talking about inventors, whether we're talking about people just putting a product or service out, whatever we want to give ourselves a title to, our job, make sure whatever it is, it's good. That's all you need to do. Make sure that your product is good. If you have a line of products coming out, if you have a service coming out, make sure there's no bugs in it. Make sure that if you're going to go live, it's good to go. It's not in a, let's just go live even though we know it's not very good. Make sure when you release something that it's good to go and let the viral aspect of it come to life. Let the viral aspect come to it because it deserves to be that, not because we're forcing it, not because we're trying to create something that's illegitimate, not because we're trying to create something that isn't good. You have a good product, good things will happen to you. Thank you for watching today's video. The most important part though is what did you think of today's message? Comment below. And let me know. And do me a personal favor, guys. It would be awesome if you could go to my Facebook page, The Official James Shu, push like, subscribe to my YouTube channel at Shu M. James. And if you want to talk to me directly, find me on either Twitter or Instagram at Shu M. James. Have a better than beautiful day, and I'll see everybody tomorrow.